kiss for you.
This is a Chucky Beat.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Spindle here, and today I'm going to be doing a tripod unboxing. This is the FW23T Promaster Featherweight Tripod. What happened to my old one is, here, I'll just show you really quick. As you can see, this part's broken. The actual whole leg is broken off. Like, look at this. This whole leg is actually broken off. Let's just get right into the unboxing. So, yeah, this is the same by the same company of my old one. So yeah, let's just pull this out. Okay, nice. Here it is. So I'm gonna just open it from this end. Let's just pull it out like this. Yep, right there it says Promaster. So this is the right one. I'm not sure how different this one will be. Okay, so I can already tell that there's this little ball system here, I guess, which means you can move it in whichever way you want. I'm gonna take this part off now. These are always helpful, especially with tripods, because you might not know what kind of stuff. So yeah, let's get into the tripod. So basically, I think this is just kind of more a small kind of mount here, and then the release is this, I'm pretty sure. And so you pull this out, and then it releases the button where you put your camera on, and then you can just snap it back in, and that snaps on nice and firm. And then this is to loosen, I'm pretty sure. So if I turn this to the left, it'll loosen, which means I can move this wherever I want. The extent, so it does have this little white dot system here. It's kind of hard to see, but it shows you how level the tripod is. And then I bet if you pull down on these, it extends them like this. So you have to pull this button down to actually extend it, or to take it out. And these are the extenders. So if you pull those down, they will extend the legs of the tripod. Unscrew this. Yep, just what I thought. So this can go up and down as well. Like this, and then it comes from the center down here. And if you push it down, it'll come right back down. So yeah, that is it for the Promaster FW23T Featherweight Tripod. So this is a lot lighter than the other one I had, and it's just really, really sturdy, it feels like. Yeah, I think that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.